Construction plans are changing for what's being called Florida's largest Gulf Coast resort.
The Allegiant Airlines owned property called Sunseeker will span about 20 acres of Charlotte Harbor's waterfront. NBC2's Claire Lavizorio is along the waterfront to explain the changes.
The original plan here on Charlotte Harbor was to have 720 condominiums, but now that's been downgraded to 180. And 500 hotel rooms will be the primary focus of phase one. Sunseeker seeking a change.
Yes, there are some concerns. Clearly, you know, many people don't like change.
720 condos, a part of the original master plan, now down to 180. Now Allegiant Air is tackling the build in phases, saying it's wiser to bring in revenue from the 200 a night hotel rooms first before selling condos. The Charlotte County Chamber of Commerce supports the change,
which is a good idea because once people get in there and they're going to know, well, maybe we need more of this or less of that.
Phase one will include a resort building and two towers of 1, 2, and 3 bedroom condos. But locals aren't so sure about the development of the harbor in the first place.
We settled here because it was a quaint little town, and I'd like to see it stay a quaint little town.
No, development is development. Would we maybe want it someplace else? Sure, but you know, if it's coming here, it's coming here.
The first phase of the development is expected to take up to 2 years, and that development is expected to start in February. In Port Charlotte, Claire Lavizorio, NBC2.